Hello everybody, DoomVlad here, and I just received a very old image from Twitter from the real Donald Trump. And I think this was way before, I do believe this is way, was way before the coronavirus, and it was about his visit to Scotland. Most of you might already know about this image, but it's a very, very interesting use of the English language that I would like to portray here. So join me as we take a look at Donald J. Trump's tweet about visiting Scotland and the replies he received.
Just arrived in Scotland, place is going wild over the vote. They took the country back, just like we will take America back. No games.
Scotland hates both Brexit and you mangled apricot hell beast. Real Donald Trump, they voted Remain, you spoon. Scotland voted Remain, you clueless numpty. Scotland voted overwhelmingly to Remain, but what are facts to you, you bloviating flashback? Scotland voted Remain, you weapons-grade plum. Scotland voted overwhelmingly to stay in the EU, you weasel-headed fuck nugget. Scotland voted overwhelmingly to stay in Europe, you two-paid fuck trumpet.
God damn it. You two-paid fuck trumpet.
Scotland voted to stay, you witless fucking cock splat.
That's it. Thanks for watching. Press like, subscribe.